I don't know how long this is gonna last. So, first of all, let's address the elephant in the room. I'm definitely a lot heavier than some. Or many of you may have seen me in the past, okay? Just a couple of nights ago, come here! It's all mostly clean in here now. I'm getting ready to set up my lovely, courtesy of Grandma, and Grandma bought it, and Grandma gets to keep it when I leave and you leave. We're going to go into a shelter home where we're better off. I digress. He's not better off, but he comes with me as my ESA, so it's tough shit, but he's better off as I'm better off. Anyway, at least temporarily. See, it's crooked. And we're back to coughing. I'm sorry. Like we've been doing nonstop for just about 2 weeks now. And the second I step into this house, it starts up. As long as I'm out in the fresh air and walking around with or without drink in hand, okay? It stops, so what does that mean? I don't know. Could the coughing be psychosomatic? I suppose. And Joe, of course, thinks it's allergies. He actually texted me, do you eat GMOs? Like, Joe, I've never been as strict as you. I've been eating GMOs all along. Get over here! Oh, God. Chronic stress. Me, and then I had her watch, and she actually was willing to do it. Oh, surprise, surprise. Brilliant HBO documentary called Get Over Here. Remember what's it called? Something. One Nation Under Stress. Get over here! Get over here! Why did I even think I'd bring you in here? You're not gonna stay with me and put you back in the crate. Put you back in the cage. I know you're not gonna stay with me. You're going in the freaking crate. Come here. He had a tick on him yesterday, day before. And I mean tweezers, I picked it off. And then I was worried about the head being left behind. And then I called my local vet who we were here. He's gonna be going for 5 years. And she said, not that I know that she's saying the truth, it's her truth, but she said it's an old wives' tale. She said she doesn't use tweezers. She picks ticks off her dogs with her hands with a tissue. And I said, yeah, but a lot of times they don't let go and the head gets left behind. And she's like, yeah, I heard of that, but I think it's an old, she said, that's an old, she didn't say thanks, so that's an old wives' tale. I said, well, I've seen it various places online. Don't leave the head behind, it'll cause infection. And she wisely said, I think it'll cause more infection. You try to dig for that head. And I think she's right, because it looked like it was still in there. And she's like, don't dig for it. Just put stuff on it. She said, Newport Spore, I mean, I don't have any of that. I've got apple cider vinegar diluted. You know what I mean? I don't know if this is running. If it is running, two weeks, non-stop, as in no day of reprieve, even when I think I'm getting better, when I'm out walking in the air, I come home and I'm instantly coughing. Maybe there's something to what you're saying, maybe as psychosomatic, I don't. Tell you something, I'm out walking or walking in discreetly drinking here and there. I'm not thinking about coughing. And the reason I went out drinking tonight was overnight. I was coughing so much and I just was angry. I need to let it go. Everyone wants justice, you know. That cop who accidentally killed the librarian. I'm sorry, but he had no idea. You know, they're doing these training exercises with total civilians anyway. He had no idea he was given real bullets for his gun instead of blanks. Is that really his fault? Then they they have to sensationalize everything. Well, he wasn't found guilty of anything, and he pulled the trigger. How do you feel like that? But it was an accident. I mean, truly an accident. Not the I thought it was my own apartment. Geiger, you know. Amanda, what's her name? Amanda Geiger. Or this recent ridiculous bullshit. This one was truly an accident. He did not know that was a loaded gun. How could he ever be found accountable? Which he wasn't, but he apparently finds himself accountable and gets some truth. But, you know, I'm the first one, believe me, to say blah, 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 blah. The one overseas. All right, she was driving on the wrong side of the road. But when you go to another country, you're responsible for knowing their driving laws. She killed this teenager on his motorcycle and then took off and acted like nothing had happened and claimed diplomatic immunity. And then I hear one thing saying that it doesn't apply to diplomatic immunity, or another thing says it does. Trump tried to set an appointment up, you know, with the grieving family and the woman who killed their 19-year-old son. He didn't warn them. They were like, I might want to meet her, but not right now. And Donald Trump was like, blah, 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 right now, you know. And you know what I mean? Yeah, nonstop. But you'll be happy to know that I got a new primary care physician, and I saw her, and I actually, You could see the remnants of it. I took a shower, but I didn't really scrub it down. But you should tell if I took a shower by how beautiful my hair looks. Love, love, love. Anyway, come here. The guy on American Housewife claimed to untruth and his wife. I think I just digressed into something else. I forget what I was talking about, but it's all connected. You go from the head down to the spine. Health food guy taught me this. Like, yeah, I wish someone would do that to me. Look, relax as I'm head down to the spine. Piper's a robot. Not cool. Piper's a robot, Holmes. I thought she'd be partially a robot, not all robot. Joe warned me about this. They're trying to make it normal, AI and all that, that we can be God. He loves that he's not moving. It's not even moving. Can you even see that, or did it just shut off? Anyhow, if it didn't shut off, let's see if it did. It probably did. Don't even hell, everything bad happens. No, it's not. What's it say? Only 12 minutes, okay. Anyhow. Should last the full 29, I think. I fully charged in this little crap. Anyway, come here, baby. You know what he did? He was in the cage a lot of the day because I was not home and my mother was not home. I was actually going and getting a complete, I'm not a complete physical, an updated appointment with a new primary care physician, and she, you know, ordered blood work and the poo-poo test. I told her I blew off, I never got the poo-poo test. Blood work might be obsolete, I don't know. I'm sorry, blood work. Whatever. And you good boy. Some of you might miss me. Just so you know, there's a lot of videos I just haven't watched. Oh, for know what to do when wrench and damage. So, on my MP3 player, I was listening, and a song by 10 Years came on. No, you're not. You suck. I know. Trust me, I know. But anyway, I'm at least doing the shit I'm supposed to do. I went to my eyes again. I went to an appointment that they didn't tell me about with ears and eyes. I was a specialist and stuff. Whatever. I wanted them to return it, not for me to have to return it by another. Anyway, I discovered this song. Take that out. It's called Shoot It Out. By 10 Years, I'd never heard of it. I was thinking to myself, where did that song come from? I couldn't really tell too much, but then I found out it came from 10 Years, Shoot It Out. I did not buy that song, I'm telling you. I never heard of it. I did not buy it. It must be from one or two of my cousins. You know that must have from my cousins. I didn't play it in the ocean. How did they come to it? And you know, yeah.